Hi everyone, this is Avi Arya again. I hope you're doing well. In this episode, in this topic, I'm going to be teaching you how to use videos to be able for you to be able to take your digital marketing agency to the next level and create your digital assets. Right? So now we're in the series of creating digital assets. Ladies and gentlemen, we spoke about the blog in the past. Now we're going to talk about videos. You follow the same prospecting formula. Pick up the phone, talk to people, get them on your podcast, listen carefully, the 5 questions from each person, 15 questions by the end of it, type those 15 questions into Quora, then type them into Google Keyword Planner, see the questions or key phrases with maximum search volume, rotate or sort of make better key phrases based on the research that you got, and now you know that you can create a blog on that. But in this video, we're going to talk about videos. Now you know the video topics to be able to create. So you now talk about a video topic and you start your YouTube, pull out your smartphone or any DSLR or whatever you want and talk about this. And you know what? The most important thing is say it in a story format. Hi, my name is Avi Arya, father of 2 girls, 6 dogs. So always use your hero introduction. Say that I interviewed a hotelier. If they allow you to give their name, that's fine. Otherwise, say I interviewed a hotelier, 4-star hotel, 84 rooms, a restaurant with 60 covers and a banquet with two halls, both of them which could serve weddings of up to 1,000 people. Challenge number one, they were getting most of their business from third parties, therefore they were not able to get direct business. Challenge number two, their restaurant was doing well, but not on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Only on weekends it was doing well. The banquets did well, but they got no queries. People had to go out and search for business, so the sales cycle was very long. Here is what we did. This is the formula that I gave them on the call. This is the second formula that I gave them on the call. This is the story of Paulina, and this is how we helped Paulina go from level A to level B. Now, all of you people who are watching this, I hope you got some value out of this. We like to normally speak to each and every person on a video Zoom call, so you don't have to travel, I don't have to travel. Let's now connect on digital through digital medium, and I will help you do a personal audit for yourself. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the way that you use your digital assets to have more and more videos on the internet with people coming to you rather than you having to go to them. So as I said, I'll repeat, the first step of the program remains the same. Your research, getting people and all of that. Second, you go to Google Keyword Planner, find out which are the key phrases you need to create content around. And this time, instead of blog, you create videos. Now, for all of you people, again, who are like me, if you want to find an even more efficient way of doing it, get a written permission from the people that you're featuring on your blog and say, or on your podcast, say, you know what, I would love to feature you and talk about you and use this in my case studies. So now you don't need to create a special piece of content again. Now, when you've interviewed them, you are interviewing them in a structured format because you know that this is the video that you're putting on YouTube with a call to action. Say, you see how I interviewed Avi Arya from this hotel and these were the 3 problems that he had and I solved these 3 problems. You too, Mr. Hotelier, if you have a problem, I am the problem solver for the hospitality industry. I'm a digital marketer for the hospital industry, medical industry, or I'm a digital marketer for the automobile industry. Whatever video you've done, whatever cases that you've solved in the video, if you find what I did useful, again, there's a no friction call, no cost, no travel, nothing. Just 20 minutes on a Zoom call, you and I and my team, I will do an audit for you before I come in so that your 20 minutes are the best investment of your time. All you need to do is click on the link here in the video, fill up a form, and I will meet you on the other side. Book a calendar call. Me and my team will be there. Once again, my name is Avi Arya, father of 2 girls. You use your hero introduction, and that is how you create your digital asset through videos. Ladies and gentlemen, this short video is 4 minutes and 10 seconds so far, but I know that these value-packed hacks, I don't like to call it hacks sound like a shortcut or a trick or whatever, but these value-packed techniques or best practices come out of hundreds of not the best practices in business. So we've been able to do that, tried and understood there are some things that work and many things that don't. So what I'm bringing to you in this program are the things that work. I hope this video is of huge value to you. Go back again, listen to it once more, take down your notes, and feel free to ask me questions or any of my team on the group. Once again, this is Avi Arya, father of two girls, six dogs, husband to a superwoman, a streetcar racer, turned hotelier, now social media marketer, founder of Internet Moguls. I hope you're having fun as much as I am bringing this video course to you from different parts of the world. I pick up my phone, I start creating content. I'm in the office, I'm traveling, I'm wherever I am. I need to finish this course, I need to finish it in time, I need to bring it to you. I hope you're liking this format of teaching and training. Please put it in the comments below, because it gives me more excitement and encouragement to continue training, continue creating courses. Thank you very much. Signing off.